I don't want this.
I don't need it.
I don't want this. I don't wanna die. Waste my life and I set a 9 to 5.
I don't want this.
See my friends get locked behind bars to rot and see them get shot.
I don't want this.
Seeing kids grow up into thugs and act like they don't give a fuck.
I don't want this.
See a crackhead smoking rock and not knowing when or who or what they're gonna rock.
I love all you, man, you know who you are. I felt I had to write these bars before I end up dead or trapped behind bars. I remember when we first started, we thought the world could be yours. Dreaming about cars and just been able to rent our own yard. As time went on, things changed and plans went wrong. I remember being in the basement making our first song. It was a place of hard work, love and friendship. We respected his values and never misjudged his worth. Hammered out protocol, the crossman would never have worked. I love you, blood, for showing me the meaning of hard work and what my life was worth. To me, you gave birth. See, you're the inspiration for me writing every verse. And if it weren't for Nick, I wouldn't carry on with this shit. On my bail terms, I'm at the ends turning skits. But man, still writing scripts and dropping them hits. Fake rappers hit my shit and start dropping their lips. Prodigal stopped dropping lyrics and started dropping them kicks. Flying around the world teaching capoeira to kids. I might be getting sent to jail on October 25th. They're gonna lock me up in chains when I got so much to give. And I've been finding it hard to find the will to live. Ever since the 22nd of August 2006, someone took my brother away and I loved him to bits. Johnny held it all together, now it's falling to bits. So every night I'm shutting wet, walking around with my pits. All alone in the zone, throwing alcoholic fit. Trying to save up peace so I could move out of the bricks. And live my life in peace instead of with these knives and sticks. Lies and fibs, this life's a bitch, filled with tricks. And any moment now I'm feeling like I might just switch. Heaven's calling me, but hell has got me in his tight grip. Trying to run free, but I can't help but slip and trip. See, I don't want this, don't wanna live my life like this. With my clenched fist, walking road, seeing redness. Cause I'm a risk to my health, I'm dissing myself. Missing this wealth and just wishing for help.
I don't want, and I don't need.
I don't want this, I don't wanna die. Waste my life and I set a 9 to 5.
I don't want this.
See my friends get locked behind bars to rot and see them get shot.
I don't want this.
Seeing kids grow up into thugs and act like they don't give a fuck.
See a crackhead smoking rock and not knowing when I'm
gonna. Just take a trip into my mind and see that frantic scram. A bum man like a nan, whether it's weed or my shine. This rap thing's mine, no one can ever draw from my mic. You get your face filled with nags before I put out your lights. Cause I'm sick of the same sight, sick of the man talking shite. Acting like they're big dogs when really it's a big hype. What a man them I'm rolling with, I'm forever ready to fight. With big guns, big knives, or big dogs with big bites. See my drop shot, strike or swipe out your windpipe. It's cause I love life but I hate road where I turn so cold. I feel so old. Spent my life chasing fool's gold, and on the way I lost my soul and got trapped in a hole. So now I feel so alone in the jungle as I rumble with this beast in the streets. And nothing sweet, we gotta eat. You could end up getting stuck just for the shoes on your feet. I'm gonna find your cash even if it's stuck in your brief. See, beef is more than rock and you can get put beneath. And since it happened to my friend, my life's been filled up with grief. Roaming road, committing crimes until I bucked up police. They put me in a cellar when I raid my yard in Southeast. And now I'm facing time, feeling like a dog on its leash. And right now I'm feeling like I've just been marked by the beast. So Lord, give me some peace, don't let my anger increase. Before I draw a piece and evil adversaries deceased.
I don't want this, I don't wanna die. I waste my life and I set a 9 to 5.
I don't want this.
See my friends get locked behind bars to rot and see them get shot.
I don't need it.
Seeing kids grow up into thugs and act like they don't give a fuck. See a crackhead smoking rock and not knowing when or who or what they're gonna rock. I don't want this. I don't want this.
I don't need it.
I don't want this.
Oh,
I don't want this.
No way.
I don't want, and I don't.